I'd like to talk to you about your niece, Camille. I'm sure you suspect this already, by the gaps in her memory. I compel her.
Klaus.
At first it was because she was a useful spy, but now for her own protection.
I assumed a vampire was messing with her mind, though I never anticipated a confession.
New Orleans will be the death of her. She needs to leave. And as ironic as it may seem, I believe it should be her choice. She's a clever girl. She gave me a piece of her mind earlier today. I would have killed others for less. I care about her survival. I smell war in the air. And with every war, there is the innocent victim who could have been spared if they had just walked away. Please, convince her to walk away from New Orleans.
Oh, I run to you. I run to you.
French name.
It's a grandma's name. Call me Cami.
Oh, keep chasing. Keep chasing.
So eager to keep me from a mistake I might regret. It means more than you know.
I don't judge you now.
Because I like you.
Excuse me, don't I know you?
We made mistakes.
A special girl.
People are not awful. They want to be good. Something makes them bad. Something breaks them down. Makes them sad. It's funny. I know you're so different. I feel like I've always known you.
I found you. Think very carefully before you speak. The sound of your voice is likely to make me regret the mercy I've shown thus far.
Yeah, I know. I'm on your who's but not who's. Thing is, Cami needs you. Whatever angry now is, don't make her suffer for it. She's with Kieran.
Klaus, what are you doing here?
I'm here as your friend.
Klaus, please! Klaus, thank you for today. A little longer.
Of course. Because you wished it. Because what's important to you is important to me. What makes you happy makes me want to keep you so. What scares you, I want to tear apart.
Klaus.
You have me packed from the start. A man. By his demons, and those demons are not dormant. They are hulking, killing me.